And perhaps the most ironic thing about all of this is that our political system has devolved into such a kabuki theater that while on the surface you have both political parties claim to be pro-social security, they make a special point to express that support for social security by expressly telling the public that they won't touch it. But by not touching it, it means that by default, the program will collapse in on itself within the next 10 years.